the same. I've been keeping myself company. I thought you was wrong, so I sent you alone. Now I'm just wishing you'd come back home. River was flowing just the other day before I hurt and sent you away. Birds had a song, but I thought you was wrong. Now I'm just wishing you'd come back home.
This is a brand new artist. As I say, he's a Houston boy, 18 years young, and we're very proud of you. I guess Ray Rush is too, and everybody responsible for the record.
Yes, sir.
You did the writing on it too?
Yes, sir, sure did.
But Charlie, you've got a band that I've heard a lot about too, and they're going to be on our show soon with, I guess, an instrumental, or are you featured with them?
I'm featured with them too.
Yeah. Called the Pastel.
Yeah, it's a wild type thing. It's something like, it's different than this. It's this type of stuff.
This is not only his first record, but his very first TV appearance, correct?
Yes, sir.
And he handled himself like a pro. So congratulations to you, and we'll look forward to seeing you back with the Pastels. I also understand that you're a good man on the dance floor, so can we put you to work up on the riser?
Sure, sure.
All right, we got a partner for the man up there. We've got the music for Charlie Romans. It's by Wilson Pickett, and it's called Everybody Needs Somebody.